Hey, chosen ones, I got a special message for you today. If you know that you're a true chosen one, then you're going to watch this video until the end. Because listen, chosen one, you need to hear this right now. Like, let me tell you something, chosen one. God is blessing you and favoring you in front of your enemies. Ooh. Listen to this, chosen one. God is blessing you and favoring you in front of what? In front of your enemies. What does the Bible say? The Bible says God is going to make your enemies what? Your enemies your footstool. Oh my God. Oh my God. Listen. Like, type it in the comments right now and say, God is making my enemies my footstool. Like, type it in the comments. I want to see your comment now. God is making my enemies my footstool. Because I'm telling you right now, the Bible doesn't lie. You hear people saying that the Bible is a liar, the Bible is not real, blah, blah, blah. But each and every single thing that the Bible was talking about is now happening. What? It's now happening today. You can see it around you. You can see what's going on in the world right now. Like, each and every single thing that the Bible was talking about is real. It's coming to life. And the Bible said what? The Bible said God is going to make your enemies your footstool. And what does it mean? Your enemies, they are going to make you become successful in your life. Unaware. All these things that they are saying about you, all this hate that they are spreading on you, you know, all these things that they are doing to you, you are going to use it as your motivation to keep moving forward in life. You are going to use it as your motivation to do what? To keep progressing in life. To keep becoming successful in life. And these people, they don't understand that. Like, listen to this. God is blessing you and is favoring you in front of your enemies. And I'm telling you right now, chosen one. Each and every single person that claims they hate you, each and every single person that claims they don't like you, they don't want anything to do with you, each and every single person that's your enemy, they are watching you right now getting blessed by God. Mm-hmm. They are watching you right now getting favored by God. Because these people, now they realize that they cannot stop you. It doesn't matter what they do. They cannot stop you because you are the chosen one. You are chosen by God. And let me tell you something, chosen one. Like, these people, they say to themselves and they say to other people that you don't deserve what you have. You don't deserve to be blessed. You don't deserve all these blessings that you have right now. That's what they are saying to themselves and that's what they are saying to other people. That you don't deserve each and every single thing that you have in your life right now. Why? Because these people are jealous of you. They envy you. They are your enemies. Right? But God is going to bless you regardless of how they feel about you. Like, type it in the comments right now and say, God is going to bless me regardless of how they feel about me. Because God doesn't listen to them. Like, when God is about to bless you, when God wants to bless you in your life, He doesn't listen to them. He doesn't listen to your haters. He doesn't listen to your enemies. He doesn't listen to anyone. He only listens to your prayers. And these people, they feel entitled. They feel obligated. They feel like God needs to call them, needs to text them, needs to talk to them before He bless you. But God doesn't work that way, baby. Like, type in the comments right now and say, God doesn't work that way. I want to see your comment right now. God doesn't work that way. When God wants to bless you, He's going to bless you regardless of how people feel about you. Regardless of how people in your neighborhood feel about you. Regardless of how your ex-boyfriend, your ex-girlfriend, your ex-best friends feel about you. Because God doesn't serve anyone. God is the one that makes the decisions. God is the one that makes the rules. God is the one that has power over your life. Like, type it in the comments right now and say, God is the one that has power over my life. Type it and believe it. Type it and believe it. These people, they feel entitled. But guess what? Guess what God is doing right now? God is now blessing you and favoring you in front of your enemies. They are mad right now. Oh my God. They are mad right now. Because God is blessing you in front of them. God is favoring you in front of them. And they cannot stand to see it. They cannot stand to see your glory. They cannot stand to see God blessing you in front of them. They hate it. Oh my God, they do. They hate it. But listen to this chosen one. God is using them as your footstool. Meaning that each and every single thing that they try to do to you, God is going to help you to use it as your footstool, to keep moving forward in life, to keep on progressing in life, to keep on making moves in life. You are going to use it as your motivation. You are going to use it as your motivation. And the more you use it as your motivation, the more you use each and every single thing that they try to do to you as your motivation, the more they are going to get mad, the more they are going to get pissed. Because these people, they don't understand it. They are helping you. Yeah. They are helping you. Don't you know that? Don't you know that your enemies are helping you become successful in life? I didn't say it. I didn't make these rules. The Bible says, God is going to use your enemies. God is going to make your enemies your footstool. Meaning that, the more they hate, the more they talk bad things about you, the more they spread rumors about you, the more they try to put spells on you, the more you keep climbing. You keep climbing their hate. You keep climbing what? You keep climbing their negative things. Everything that they are throwing your way. You keep using them. You keep climbing them to keep going higher in life. Type amen right now if you feel this. Type amen right now if you feel this. Give this video a like right now. Type amen if you feel this. Because I'm telling you right now, chosen one, they cannot stop you. They cannot stop you. They have to keep watching you become successful in life. They have to keep watching you climbing high in life. They have to keep watching you leveling up in life. Because they cannot stand. They cannot stop you. It cannot stop. Like, nothing can stop you at this moment. You're on fire for God. You are improving. You are progressing. You are making moves. You are becoming successful in your life. And they cannot stop you. They cannot stop it. They cannot stop your success. Type in the comments right now and say, they cannot stop my success. Oh my God. Oh my God. They cannot stop your success. No matter what they do, no matter how much they try, they cannot stop it. Because when God is with you, doesn't matter who's against you. Like, let me repeat that again for you right now. When God is with you, it doesn't matter who's against you. Listen to this. Like, God is blessing you and favoring you in front of your enemies. Like, let me tell you something, chosen one. God favors you. Mm-hmm. And that's why they are mad. That's why your enemies are mad. That's why your enemies, they are doing all of these things. That's why your enemies, they are pissed off right now. Why? Because they are pissed off because you are favored. God favors you. Right? You have the Spirit of God upon you. You have the anointing of God upon you. And they are so mad at you. They are so jealous of you. Why? Because they cannot stand to see the favor of God in your life. Oh, they cannot stand it. They cannot stand it. But let them hate on you, chosen one. Like, let them keep on throwing all the stones at you. And you use this, and you use those stones as your motivation to keep moving forward, as your motivation to keep leveling up, as your motivation to keep on succeeding in life. Because God, is going to make your enemies your footstool. But listen, chosen one, that's all from me today. If you have found value from watching this video, make sure you give this video a like, comment, share, subscribe. See you on the next video. Like I always say, believe that.